Well, I couldn't get a shot at the very top of the mountain because it started raining earlier, and it's a little dangerous to go up there when everything is slippery. And I'm also kind of cold as I record this. Seek and Succeed podcast. Follow our You done? This is Seek and Succeed podcast. Follow our greatest example in life. This is Seek and Succeed podcast. Follow our greatest example in life. I'm Logan Hurley, and thank you for tuning in today. Today's episode starts with a Bible verse, and it's 2 Chronicles chapter 15, verse 7. But as for you, be strong and do not give up, for your work will be rewarded. Today's episode is on climb to success. So, for the first time ever, I'm actually not in the state of Florida as I record this. I'm actually in the state of North Carolina. I don't know about you guys, but I actually love hiking. It gives you a chance to open your eyes and experience what all God has created. The only thing I don't like about hiking, and I'm pretty sure most hikers would agree with this, and non-hikers, is working your way up the mountain. I don't care how fit you are, you're always gonna hate it. But hey, it's worth it in the end, right? Because if you make it halfway to the top, or almost at the top, or just nowhere close to the top, you'll always regret it and wish you climbed to the top. The life God has given us sure is like hiking. There's always something at the top of the mountain that we're trying to get, and of course, the only way to get there is by climbing it. So you're climbing the mountain and you're making progress, and then all of a sudden you're tired. You want to give up. You think whatever is at the top of the mountain is just not worth it and you need to climb back down. Instead of listening to all of that doubt in your head, look over to see who's climbing with you. And sure enough, it's God. He's gonna tell you, we're gonna climb to the top. Give it your all and don't give up. I'm right there next to you. So if he's right there next to you, why should you fall? Why should you give up? He's with you every step of the way. And even if you are to fall, he'll catch you. Worry about nothing when climbing to the top, because God's got you. So, if there's no need to stress about falling, what do we do when we're tired and we can just barely move up the mountain? Easy. Just keep climbing. Well, it's not an easy thing to do, but it's the only thing to do. God's not climbing with you just so he can end it halfway and just kind of hope you make it to the top, or to applaud you for at least trying. He's your teammate, and he'll help you reach success. All you have to do is keep climbing. And once you make it to the top of the mountain, wow, what a view. Point is to conclude this episode is that no matter how hard it is to accomplish your goals, God is with you every step of the way and will not let you fall. All that doubt in your head can't stop you if God won't let you. Keep climbing, and once you make it to the top, man, what a view it'll be. As always, let's end this episode off in prayer. Dear Lord, we know it is so hard to reach our goals and accomplish them, but we also know that you're with us every step of the way. All we ask is that you climb with us to the top and work hard every single day. Amen. Thank you for tuning in to Seek and Succeed, and I really hope you enjoyed the message. Know that if you don't climb to the top, it's just not gonna be a good view. If you're not even close, it's, again, not a good view. If you make it halfway to the top, eh. But if you do make it to the top of the mountain, you will never want to leave. But unfortunately, like we always do in hiking, you always have to leave the mountain and go back home. But what you can carry with you forever is your teammate God. If there's something else at the top of a different mountain, God will look at you and say, hey, we've done this before. Let's do it again.